We're conducting training here with basic clearance diving course number 82. The reason why we conduct aerial mine disposal training is to practice the drill and the SOP of actually disposing of mines at sea via insertion method of helicopter. It's a very good method of getting rid of mines or even other objects that need to be disposed of. We can do that aerially, utilising the MRH90 to insert and extract, and also neutralise the threat by blowing it up.